In 1842, Queen Victoria had seen the orangutan in London Zoo.
The orangutan is too wonderful. He's frightfully and painfully, disagreeably human.
I am delighted by your visit, and humbled that you're here to learn about the ideas I had during my blessed youth.
Darwin's life now had purpose. He would follow his heart and become a scientist.
The voyage of the Beagle has been by far the most important event in my life and has determined my whole career. Natural barriers of islands seem to be a vital ingredient in the origins of new species. We must, however, acknowledge that man, with all his noble qualities, still bears in his bodily frame the indelible stamp of his lowly origin.